I hope we finally unload this today.
Where was that teapot? Oh, I just gotta find it. It's Aunt Edna's wedding gift.
Just what I'm looking for.
This is a very special teapot. It was Ansel Adams. He made tea over a fire at Yosemite.
I just knew this pot was something special.
For this one-of-a-kind item, it's only $25,000.
Well, let me crunch the numbers.
Really, Ansel Adams teapot, wouldn't it be black and white?